320 divided by 16. 3 is less, therefore next. 32 is not less, therefore with 32. 16 multiply by which number is nearest to 32 but not greater. 16 multiply by 3, 48. 48 is greater. 16 multiply by 2, 32 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Finish it with this number, therefore here complete. Always complete with 0. Okay. $320 divided by 16 is here. Okay.